一号戒备信号现正生效，正午十二点，热带风暴卢碧集结喺香港嘅东南偏东，大约190公里，即系北纬21.4度、东经115.7度附近。预料向东北偏东移动，稍后转向东北方向，时速大约10公里，横过广东沿岸海域。按照现时预测路径，卢碧会逐渐远离香港。当卢碧对本港唔再构成威胁时，天文台会取消所有热带气旋警告信号。同卢碧相关的雨带和西南季候风会在未来两三日间中为香港带来骤雨和狂风，海面会有涌浪，市民请保持警觉。
The standby signal, number one, is in force. At noon, Tropical Storm Lupit was estimated to be about 190 kilometers east-southeast of Hong Kong, near 21.4 degrees north, 115.7 degrees east, and is forecast to move east-northeast and then track northeast later at about 10 kilometers per hour across the coastal waters of Guangdong. Based on the present forecast track, Lupit will move gradually away from Hong Kong. When Lupit no longer poses a threat to the territory, the observatory will cancel all the tropical cyclone warning signals. The rain bands associated with Lupit and the southwest monsoon will occasionally bring showers and squalls to Hong Kong in the next couple of days. There will also be swells. The public should remain on the alert.